a soft heart. Then you have choice.
Yeah.
So you can do whatever you like. Okay. Emily, so there's another yoga teacher. She's teaching for some time.
You know, I've been studying yoga for 50 years. I figured it all out, you know.
Yes.
And not, you know, not literally studying it, doing it. You know, I just went to this. My girlfriend called me up one day and said, "Do you want to go to this yoga class?" And I said, "I've never heard of that word before." I was 21. And I went, and it's been the most consistent thing in my life. The most constant is the yoga.
Yes.
And I love teaching it. I then wanted to become a yoga teacher, and I wasn't allowed to do that unless I went and got myself certified.
Yes.
On my 200 and 500 hours, right? So I did that.
Yeah.
And I came back to teach at this club, and I found out that I was the only certified yoga teacher. I can't even believe it. But anyway, then I moved down here, and I met Shanti in the health food store. You mind if I tell the story? Tell it
no,
all
no,
the time
no,
because I love this story.
Because the sharing, see, encourages everyone. So don't have to be, you know, you don't have to beat yourself. You don't have to be perfect. Just listening will give you inspiration. So just don't have to understand everything.
Okay. So I met Shanti in the health food store, and he scared me. I was like, oh my gosh, I was so afraid of him. Right? I don't know why, he just frightened me. He was sitting at the desk or something when I walked into that health food store, right? And I'm looking around, and you know, so I think I bought something. I forget what it was, but at any rate. And then I studied yoga up at Kripalu, and I moved down here.
Yes.
And I found out, I came back to his health food store, but it was gone, and found that you were teaching here. And I learned more in the very first session that I ever came here than I ever learned in my 500 hours. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
But just today, listening to everything that you were saying opens up my heart. Every time I come here, it just opens up my heart and my heart a little bit more. And a better understanding, first of all, myself. You know, myself. I have this thing about money.